And in today's Midday Fix, details on the Bright Lights Big City Concert and the community the proceeds are going to help.